What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to access cells in First Division Baseball. So you're going to want to download it. And then go down to Algebra. And then when you're in Algebra for 7.
Three, two, one, go.
There you go. That's how you access this. Just go to Algebra and press 7.
Hit the like and subscribe button.
There we go.
For more videos on this channel.
All right, Eggman. You want to get fast? Let's get fast.